when injustice becomes the law, what is left for the just to do? Martin Luther King, Rosa Parks, Nelson Mandela all broke the law to change the law. There are those out there who seek to label him as a vigilante who embodies reverse racism. To label him as such is completely unfounded. Of course, we need a strong and critical media. But when it comes to this man, what we have is an antagonistic attack dog. Ask yourselves, would we be even having this debate were he not a black man?
A system built to divide and impoverish and destroy us cannot stand if we do.